What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all. This time around, it's Thin Lizzy with The Boys Are Back in Town. Man, now, I don't know nothing about Thin Lizzy, so y'all let me know about this band. I'm back to exploring. I'm back to introducing new bands to my channel. You know, that's the type of week we're going to have. You feel me? Thin Lizzy, I don't know nothing about them, but The Boys Are Back in Town. Sounds epic. Let me pull up the lyrics. Lyrics are pulled up. But before we get into all that, if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and also hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out on this channel. We talk everything music. Yeah, man, so the million-dollar question, is the catalog worth diving into? Now, I ask that for I think every band or artist. I don't dive into all of them, all right? I don't dive into all of them. Because a lot of y'all don't convince me that it's worth it. So, but The Boys Are Back in Town. It sounds epic. It sounds like some player stuff. Like, you feel me? The boys are back together. You feel me? We about to go out here. We going to get all the girls. The girls. You feel me? Let's get to it.
Change had much to say, but man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
The boys are back in town.
Chick that used to dance a lot. Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean, she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
The boys are back in town.
The boys are back in town.
I said,
the boys are back in town. Y'all know that movie, is it The Watch? I think it's called The Watch. It's not Neighborhood Watch. The movie with Ben Stiller. Who else was in that movie? Jonah Hill was hilarious in that movie. Did they play this song in that movie? I'm trying to think, because I heard someone say this line. The boys are back in town. Was it in that movie? Damn it. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If not, what movie y'all heard this song from? By the way, I love the guitar riff. The lead singer. I like his style. You feel me? The way that he's reading the lyrics. It's not like he's singing. It's more like he's telling you a story. Like, you remember when that chick slapped the hell out of... Who got slapped? Johnny? It was crazy. She just... all five to the face. And we laughed. Horrible friends. But yeah, so this is dope. This is dope, man. Thin Lizzy is dope. This is that hardcore. To me, I would put them in the realm of AC/DC, not talent wise, but like, yeah, this is probably a man's man. You feel me? So let's go back.
Get off.
The boys are back in town.
will flow and blood will spill. And if the boys wanna fight, you better let them. That jukebox in the corner blasting out my favorite song. The nights are getting warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again.
Sound like a pizza place, but I'm sure it's like a bar. Imagine being so cool that there's a whole song about you being back in town. I left my town many times. I come back, nothing. Oh, you're back. Yeah, excited? I mean, you're here. It's fucked up, man. I need my own song. I just be reflecting too much on these videos, man. I know y'all sick of me. But that was Thin Lizzy. The boys are back in town. Look, man. I liked it. It's like an anthem, you feel me? When you get with your homies, even though you didn't really leave town, but you're back at that same spot, you feel me? You could play that song in your head like, yeah, we back. And imagine how cool these guys gotta be. Like they're them boys. That's crazy. I liked it. Y'all let me know how you feel about it in the comment section below. And also, what's next from Thin Lizzy, all right? Dope band. The instrumentation was fire, too. Anyways, if you made it this far, please hit that subscribe button. It does help the channel. I'm about to stop asking y'all to subscribe, man. Maybe I could use, like, reverse psychology. Maybe if I say, don't subscribe. See you in the next video.